Yo, what is up? It's your boy, TheLegos27 here, and today I'm back with another video. This video is like an unboxing, but it's not. It's just like a random video for a review that I have. A review about two signed autographs. One from, as you can tell right here, I got Sonny Schroyer, which is Enos straight from Dukes of Hazzard. This is Dukes of Hazzard stuff that I got. So let me kind of get it closer here. Yeah, you can see there it says Sonny Schroyer. And then right there it says to Keith, if you guys can read that. And then also, let me show you guys this. This is a signed autograph of James Best, which is Roscoe P. Coltrane from the Dukes of Hazzard. Which, as you guys can tell, I love Dukes of Hazzard. It's one of my favorite shows, and I cannot wait to put these, hang them up somewhere. Which I cannot wait, because once I hang them up, it's gonna be so cool. And also this right here, let me just see if I can get that in there. The shirt is legit. It says James Best Enterprises Incorporated and Dorothy Best, P.O. Box, Hickory, North Carolina. That's what this one came in. But otherwise, I got two of those. And the reflection, sorry about the reflection, guys, of the light, but yeah, so as you guys can tell, I'm just gonna zoom in there so you can get a good look at them. We got Sonny Schroyer and James Best, which is Roscoe P. Coltrane, which chases Bo and Luke Duke, and the Dukes of Hazzard. But anyways, that's all I have to show you guys. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Comment, like on this video, subscribe for more content if you've enjoyed it. But anyways, that is it. But peace out.